Hello everyone, and welcome to some more All Creator Live. As I said, I'm going to be playing more of the Twilight of the Republic pack. Before I left to eat dinner, about, I'd say 2 hours ago? Yeah, around 6 o'clock I think it was. Alright, so, last time we left off we were about to speak with Jaba the Hutt at Tatooine about the droid, which used to belong to him before he gave it to someone. We're trying to figure out who it was he gave it to, and that will further the plot. So, let's see what Tatooine has waiting in store for us. As I said in the previous episode, I'm going to be playing as Ahsoka a little bit more today to get her level up, because Anakin's already, I think, at like a level 16. Ahsoka is still pretty low leveled, but she's also a lot more fun to play as, I feel. You know, she's a lot faster, and it's easier for me to do her chain attacks than it is Anakin's, because his are slower and can be counterattacked a lot easier.
This planet may be far out on the rim, but the Jedi Order must still protect it. Be mindful of anyone who may ask for your assistance. The Hutt crime lord Jaba is here on Tatooine. He was the last owner of the droid you recovered. He must know why it was on Geonosis. Jaba the Hutt has a private box at the Mos Espa Podrace Arena. I suggest you look for him there.
Anyone else notice that stuff is like kind of flickering in and out of the world? I was like, whoa, what the heck is that? Alright, oof, gosh, yeah, it's really bad around here. I don't know, is it because— oh, Jesus, wow. Should not be happening like that. Oh, jeez. Nice experience, right there. Oh, why is that happening? Oh, is it because of the dust? Dust could be making the area not load correctly. Well, look at all of the missions that we have to go on. Well, I could go straight to Jaba, or I could do a bunch of the missions here. I'll have to do the missions eventually, so. Let's get a whole look here. Well, I don't think we're going to be going out and into the desert. Unless we are. I mean, those areas over there, they look like spaces where I can walk. Oh, is there a... Okay, well, maybe I will be able to go outside of the borders. You know what, let's test that theory. It looks like it. Looks like I can go out there. Yep, okay, cool. Bigger area than I was thinking it was going to be.
Jaba the Hutt must be close by. Track him down.
I see where he is. He's over that way. I think they're even more adorable when they're that tiny. I'm gonna take one with me. Chewbacca! Yay. I wanna get his character next. I just haven't been able to find him. He's kind of hard to find. Because he's the last. Okay, never mind. I was going to make a joke there, but though. Okay.
The Force will be my guide.
Oh. Alrighty then. They saw me.
Some enemies are able to block and dodge, making them difficult to hit during combat. Launch these enemies into the air and perform an air attack to deal greater damage.
Ooh, that's sure. Thank you. Actually, I saw that coming too. I was like, he's not really gonna.
Not
only
bad get those for a Padawan.
Oh. What's taking you so long? Shut up! Quiet, pigman. I love those little guys. Really? Oh, great. Oh, that's right. He does like them. Potion.
It was my pleasure.
If you say so, Ahsoka.
I'm ready to go.
And there's Han's coin. Yeah. I want to get Han and Chewie. Add them both to my collection. Enter Jabba's private box. Why is it private? Oh, let's go. We all know why. Alright, let's get some information out of this fatty.
Jikung Jidai si Windy Twins Tatoonsta. Chubadu Guancha Doma Tomasi Koresa. Choya Pachu.
We are. It used to belong to you. Perhaps you can explain how it ended up in a separatist base on Geonosis.
Ichuba naga ni boboduji. Wama chisung. Oda wis pushi hasa. Chuba renopata judika onko.
Alright. How about a wager then? Jedi are good with the pod racer, as Saboba there knows. How about a rematch? We win? You tell us about the droid.
And di chuba lusta. Haka o choi do mi pushi.
4 new slaves for the market.
What?
Chuba wantado bargain.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, man. Anakin, why? I don't know how long it's been since you've pod raced. Anakin, what are you doing? Okay. You know what? I'll just do it as Ahsoka. I don't care. Don't really matter to me. I'm gonna do it. And you notice Jaba in this Disney Infinity form. He looks like a really fat Kermit the Frog. Like an overly bloated Kermit the Frog. Oh, Miss Piggy, will you like me now? I can't do a good Kermit. Alright. Man, I got a pod race. Oh. Huh. It's been a while since I've raced in Disney Infinity. I forgot how it works. I think it's R2 to go, or is it X? Or is it just forward? Shit.
I could get used to this.
Won't be laughing if you're going
Jabba
to
won't talk unless you can win a race. And for that, someone, you need a pod. I know someone who might be able to assist you.
Somebody's fighting something?
I could really use some help over here.
Ooh, where are you? I hear you. I can't find you.
Help! Someone! I can't fight these Sleemos all on my own!
I don't know, part of me feels like it's over there, but I don't see anyone there.
I could really use some help over here! Help! Someone! I can't fight these Sleemos all on my own!
It has to be over this way. It's getting louder when I get closer over here. Oh, is it that guy there? Probably.
There he is. No. But he seems to have attracted some unwelcome attention from those bandits.
Oh, they were further ahead. Okay. Oh, I forgot. You can't lift him. Move, move, move. Out of the way. Sorry. Oh, I keep doing that. What? Oh, okay, I didn't know. That was done. Oops. Oh my.
You saved my skin. So Mace Windu says you want me to set you up with a pod racer. I can do that. Ever since Sebulba cheated me out of my last win, I've been looking for a way to get back at him and Jaba. I got a pod racer you can borrow, but it's gonna need some work to get it up and running. The pod racer is just back there in the scrapyard. Come take a look. Just watch your step. There's junk everywhere.
It's so weird the way this place is just glitching out. It was not doing that earlier on in the streams. The stream I did yesterday and the one I did today? That is very weird. I wonder if it's just Tatooine that does this.
To get that pod racer running sweetly, I'll need some spare parts. But you might have a little trouble finding them all. If you need to get around while you're here, you can use my land speeder. It's not as quick as a pod, but it'll get you where you're going.
All right, so I got a speeder.
I'll do my best.
Okay, we need to find the gyro rings for the pod racer. I lost them somewhere in the desert. Boy, was that embarrassing. Can you find them out there? Here, take this metal detector. It'll help you find where the part is buried.
Let's pretend like I have it with me. I gotta pick it up. Yes, I do. Pick up the metal detector. Where is it? There we go. Now I can play a sensor. Alright, well, I guess it's out there. I mean, that's where the yellow dot is. Can I exit out those doors? Yeah, they just open very slowly. There it is.
The Great. Force will you be got my the metal guide. Detector. That'll help a lot. You'll need to head out into the desert and search the area. The metal detector I gave you will scan the sand until it finds those gyros. The detector has a reading.
Gotcha.
That part must be buried right where you're standing. Okay.
I got it, apparently.
You got the gyro rings. Good job. You just need the control rods and the energy binders, and then we're good to go.
No problem.
That didn't take long.
Okay, I need to get my energy binders back. They got lost near a Tusken Raider camp outside of town. See if you can locate them.
Ready.
That must be the Raiders' camp. I bet they stole those parts. Be careful. Those sand people do not like strangers.
Aw, I'm gonna fight sand people, but I think they're adorable. No, not those ones, though. Okay. Oh, crap. didn't think I'd have pork jump, did you? Who is that? Oh, Darth Vader, okay. I was like, it's just a black... Oh, you... Saw that coming, but I just dodged. I was like right on the edge of the cliff, like, crap, don't want to fall down there. Bye! Nope. I don't. Hooray.
Nice. Those Sleemos will feel that in the morning.
One more. Yep. Get up here normally.
Looks like you'll need to climb up there and take a look around.
Don't do that.
You certainly taught them a lesson.
Oh, and there it is.
Great!
Pick it up, or...
You found the energy binders. I need those to keep the engines ticking over. You just need to find that last component.
Not a problem. I'll take the lead.
This one's a little tricky. I need the control rods for the pod, but they got lost in the great pit of Carcoon. Yeah, I know, I know.
All right.
One thing you should know, they don't call the Pit of Carcoon great because it's nice. They call it that because a ravenous sarlacc lives down there.
Yep.
Whoa, it looks like those parts are lodged in the mouth of the sarlacc. That's not good. You might be able to dislodge those parts if you throw something down the sarlacc's gullet. Make him cough it out.
Oh, okay, sure. How about one of the animals? Alright, how about this? It's a cat carrier. Eat that.
That's it. Keep feeding him, and he'll cough up what we need.
Okay. I should be Boba Fett doing this. Let's go find something. There's Boba Fett's. There goes Boba Fett's coin. Boba Fett. Yuck, Sarlacc. Gross.
Yeah, it's working. Keep it up.
There you get in there. Oh, okay, he really liked that. Whatever that thing was. I know.
Ugh. Control rods. Those are real beauties. High grade. Racer spec.
I can thank my Jedi training for that.
Really? Okay. Because you have to be a Jedi.
You found all three parts. Come on back to my workshop and we'll fix the pod racer. All we need to do now is assemble the parts.
Smooth. Oh, wait, I leveled up. Let's see. 4 skill points. Okay. Alright, so I got the extra health. Is there any more defense? No? Okay. Let's increase her attack. I don't know, part of me feels like I should focus on like defense and health. That might be nice to have, this last one here. So let's unlock this. And I can unlock the health also. Let's level up after that. Oof. With everything glitching out, it kind of freaks me out a little bit. It scares me, you know? Like, ooh, I hope the game doesn't crash or something. Eh, I can do the missions after I finish the pod race.
Nice work getting all those parts. You really came through. Okay, a promise is a promise. My pod racer is now purring like a loft cat. But just try to bring it back in one piece, please.
No problem. Go check out what the main quest over here is. Jaba. Oh, it's the guy. Jeez, that's freaking me out. That should not be happening.
Tell Mace Windu this makes us even. Here we go. One pod racer ready for the winner's circle.
Padawan Tano, proceeding as ordered.
Oh. Yeah. I know how to do this. Alright, there we go, Jesus. You gotta hit the
start. The racers are passing down the cannon, and the pace is heating up! Watch out for that archway! One up there and it's all over!
Crap. Alright, I feel like I'm supposed to get those lightning things. I think they're power-ups or something that make me go faster. They are.
Whoa-ho! We're into the treacherous canyon U-turn, where the wannabes eat sand! And the winners lead the way! The racers cross the line at the end of lap one! And it's still anybody's race!
Get away. Oh, shit. I don't know this course.
Threading the needle over the rock arch is always a challenge! Whoa-ho!
Fuck. Got ahead. Realize I had to jump there. He hits, like, everything. And again, so am I.
The arena crowd rises to its feet as the racers come into view!
Lap.
Whoa! Threading the needle through the rock arch is always a challenge! Whoa!
Shoot, not again! Oh no, now I'm stuck. Now I'm actually stuck. There we go. Fork. Not have tried to
and now the racers are passing through the Laguna Caves. Nothing is going to stop them.
Man, he always gets stuck at that one point. Oh God!
The arena crowd rises to its feet as the racers come into view.
I've forked up. Let's try that again. Yeah.
Just waiting for the challenger to signal they are ready.
Gosh, it is hard to jump at that one point. Kept getting stuck. Redo! Redo! Redo!
Thank you.
Hey, why didn't it go?
Whoa! Threading the needle through the rock arch is always a challenge! Whoa! And now the fishes are passing through the Laguna Caves! Nothing is going to stop them!
Unless something stops them.
The arena crowd rises to its feet as the racers come into view!
Just to the force is strong with me.
I wish I could see the look on Jabba the Hutt's face when he has to pay up. You better get to his box before he tries to slither away.
Let me at him.
All right, now we go back to Jabba. All right, First, let's do all the missions around here. Oh, there's a mission right next to me. Do sure that.
Hey, can you help me out? Something's wrong with the comlink dish on the big tower. Maybe you could take a look.
Sure.
You can count on me.
Yeah, there's a question too.
I could use some help.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention, but were there problems with the racetrack? Was it glitching out like this area is?
It could just be
this area. This area could be glitching out because of the sand effects. I mean, oh shit! Get away from my speeder. I don't even remember what the hell this quest was, but I think it has something to do with whatever's over here. Okay, sure, why not? Oh god. I have to make Jabba the Hutt statues. Oh, look at him.
I'm sexy.
Oh, scary. Oh, what's wrong, little guy?
No okay. Problem.
Very blunt. Quest over here. So many quests.
Me, Adam.
And should be over this way. I take it that if you were to play this as Anakin, he would have said something different, possibly. Let's do something else. Another. Oh, well, that one. That's the one they're talking about. Okay.
You're gonna have to climb up there to check it out.
And I am. Whoa. Oh, it's a button.
Thanks a lot. Now my HoloNet connection is working again.
Not bad.
Let's see. It's a little difficult to tell if everything's spazzing out like it is. It is just literally spazzing out. I'm kind of worried that the game's malfunctioning. I'm wondering if it's because I left the game on rest mode. I don't know. I definitely wasn't having problems like this before I went to eat dinner. That? Oh, alright. Oh, there's another one of the things. And what's that one little dude? Ah, right. That one. Where's the... Oh, there it is.
Just doing my Jedi duty.
Oh, there was only one? Huh. And the other place there were like freaking three? Another one of them posing in an awkward position.
I'll take the lead.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hello, Womp Rat. The last dash. Yep.
Bye. Not a problem.
Womp Rat's over this way. That's a Womp Rat? God, they're a lot bigger than Luke made them out to be. Oh crap. Jerk. I think that was it, right? Oh, I thought I had like ears and junk. Oh, there it is.
You're gonna lose.
Oh, Oh, okay. Yeah, this must be the treasure.
Not bad.
Yeah, they are a lot bigger than Luke made them out to be in the movie. That is big. That is a really big rat.
Well, he used to shoot him.
Wow, really? Well, that's not a very hard shot. It's like the size of a small pony you're shooting at right there.
Oh no, this is terrible. Quick, I need your help.
This thing smells. Get rid of it. Okay. Sure. This is exactly the kind of thing that a Jedi is supposed to be doing. Not a garbage man, just a Jedi. Where's the marker at? Was it alone? Oh. Ah, there it is. That's one way to get rid of it. Aw, really? Oh, I see it. There's more. I want Brat. God, they're everywhere. And there's another broken droid. There are like hundreds of these things now. Well, now if it wasn't broken before, it totally is now. Right, I gotta get this guy fixed. Hold on. Get rid of the smell. Don't worry. I just feel bad for the little guy. I think I went the wrong way. Gosh, I'm very lost now. I don't know why it would be hard to get lost in this city, but it is. I know, the smell's awful. It's too bad there's no- there we go, it's this way. Droid's like, where are we going? I believe in waffles. Alright, calm down. There we go, be fixed. Now you can believe in something other than waffles. But waffles are sacred. Experience point. Yay. Oh hey, they're going right into me. Usually they just fly off somewhere. Alright, let's get the rest of those trash cans. Ooh, okay. Oh, I had a big plate of mac and cheese and it's not sitting right in my stomach. I don't know what was wrong with that mac and cheese, but I am very gassy right now. Oh gosh, you should be blessed that you're just watching this and you're not sitting here next to me playing this game.
Not bad.
Alright, that's the way to get there. Alright, so I think that was all of the quests that I had gotten. Maybe we can get these last two done too? Yeah. Alright, let's get these last two out of the way. Oh, come on, I know I saw stuff on the hub.
Let's move it!
Oh no. One of them just killed itself! Well, where are the droids at? I heard them. One of them exploded. Oh, they're out there. Hey, what's up? The other- They just blew up for no reason! See, that's how lame those droids are. You don't even have to attack them, they're just like, boom! Maybe this guy did something.
He fixed.
Oh, you can't use... There he is. He's not that far anyway. Oh, there's a Banta. Could grab that on my way back. Oh, hello there. Who are you? I feel like I've seen you. Oh, okay.
Catamontano, proceeding as ordered.
Wait, we just wanted directions. You're welcome. Don't hit me! Where was I attacking? Okay, come on. Let's go back to town or something. I can't pick her up. Oh well, I can get back there on this band. I'm doing you a lot of business, little guy.
I'll do my best.
Up on this wild one. Yeah. Yeah. Right, so is this one of them that I'm supposed to retrieve? It says they're over this way. Oh, right, they must be in the city. Yep, that's definitely one that's going crazy. Wait, come back! Ah, jeez, he's fast. Wish mine were that fast. Thank you. That might have been harder if I didn't have the force jump. Is that a coin? Oh no, it's a shadow from out there. Oh, I gotta level up, so let's take a look here. Ooh, 10. Nice. So that's, yeah, let's get this one. Aww. I'm gonna do this. Why are these two? Let's do these two. Alright, is there any more quests? No? Well, this area didn't have as many quests as the last one. And there's not much to it. Oh, I wanted that Bantha back. Feel like walking. Oh, there's another messed up droid. Great. Oh god, and a big one. Don't worry, we'll get you fixed up. Oh, right, I think, like, I get some kind of status buff for that, force thing that I do. Better. I think that makes 5 now. Alright, let's see. Is there any other missions? Oh, right. Jedi Arena round 4 that I decided I was going to do once I get stronger characters. These are all completed missions. Well, okay. So, all right, that's it. That's all. They're all lined up, looking at me. What? You're our hero. You're welcome, I guess. All right, back to the story.
A bet is a bet, Jaba. Tell us about TD. Why was he in the droid factory on Geonosis?
The Nopa Tuta Duwangaji. Michi Chapa to Droida Antupuli Yamakankoda to a Shadow Collective.
The Shadow Collective? Darth Maul is behind this.
In Maul's hands. a powerful weapon. A droid army would be most troubling news. This is.
Where is he taking the war machines?
Ta pampa de mol kuno chito planito nabu. Haku mo choi hisap. Yasalopa mo sutinga.
Nabu? He must be targeting Padme's peace conference.
You are correct, Jedi Knight. But you and that hot slime will not live to speak of it.
Mol Bosca is dead. Watch Trukata Crispaji.
For a more effective attack, use the Force to knock problematic flying Mandalorians out of the air.
I will not be caught.
Take it easy on you.
Sorry. Somebody's not happy.
Chuba chida is a grandio to sumta is a do.
This word of Naboo is troubling. Senator Amidala's peace delegation is gathering there. I fear what Darth Maul plans for them. You must go there at once. May the Force be with you.
Alrighty, so now it's off to Naboo. Alright, Jaba, it was good seeing you again. Take it easy, you fat slob.
I'm ready to go.
Go back to the landing zone to find a vessel you can use.
Oh, and I unlocked two more missions. Let's do those before I leave. What'd you need?
I found out the Separatists have a spy in Mos Espa. First he sabotaged the comlink, and now who knows what else he's up to. You need to catch him and find out.
Alright.
The Force will be my guide.
Find the spy. Let's play around with this one. Oh, it's in the city. Darn. Actually wanted to ride around, I think. There he goes.
There's that Sep spy. Get him before he can get away.
challenge! Ho-ho!
Best time, and that was backwards.
Slick with that pod. How about another spin around the track?
Really? Okay.
I can thank my Jedi training for that.
Yeah, that was a good one.
One step closer to being a Jedi Knight.
I guess the more stars you get, the more experience points you get. Neat. Alright, so you got another one for me?
So, are you ready to race again?
Sure.
Let me at him.
Alright, now what am I doing? Is it the same thing, but he's a lot harder now? Is that what we're doing? Okay, this time it's normal. Always get the head start.
The racers are passing down the canyon, and the pace is heating up!
Why, I'm doing worse, like, and it's not even in reverse. Oh yeah, he's definitely harder this time.
Watch out for that archway! Wipe up there and it's all over! The one of these each set, and the winners lead the way.
Come on.
The racers cross the line at the end of lap one, and it's still anybody's race.
Except when it's not my race. I don't even know what he said, but I bet it was insulting.
Threading the needle through the rock arch is always a challenge! Ho-ho! The arena crowd rises to its feet as the racers come in view!
Definitely eating. I gotta get this guy. In the movie? That's how he lost in the movie too. Come on, let's go! if only I was Anakin doing that. Well, that was a tough one, but I did it. I made it. That was good. Actually, that was a pretty good race. till the very end where he tried to cut me off. He's just like, no. And I'm like, screw you. I'm out of here. That's what you get for trying to cheat.
Whoa, you win again.
Yeah, I was lagging behind in there. Definitely not my best time. And that's all of them. That's all he wanted. Oh, nope, he has another one. Great. Wow, you really, really like racing.
There's always a place on the starting grid for a new racer.
The Force will be my guide.
Round three? Didn't I already do three rounds? Oh, I guess the very first time I raced him didn't count. Oh, this time he's gonna be a real pain in the butt, and I think the course is gonna be backwards, ain't it? Yep, backwards. I really gotta learn how he does that.
Behold, we're into the treacherous canyon U-turn, where the wannabe meets sand, and the winners lead the way.
As you know, this course backwards is like a cakewalk for me for some reason.
Watch out there and it's all over. The racers are passing down the canyon, and the pace is heating up. The arena crowd rises to its feet as the racers come into view.
Cocky. Oh, dang guns. Ah.
Right. Whoa! Threading the needle through the rock arch is always a challenge. Ho-ho! Shaboba is really getting a run for his money today, folks.
Even worse than that one. If you ask me to race again, I'm gonna be like, no, I'm done racing. I'm tired of doing the same course over and over.
First place, first prize.
It was my pleasure.
Aw, oh, I didn't get three.
Oh. Now that is pod racing!
Yes, it is. Please don't ask me to do it again. Okay. I think he's done. Yeah. Alright, so there's a quest over this way.
It appears that an errant young Padawan has misplaced a holocron from the Jedi Temple somewhere in Mos Espa. The Council would be most grateful if you could recover it discreetly.
sure. Hello?
You located the holocron. Recover it as quickly as you can.
It's being used as a disco light. Wish I could dance. Oh, that's great. And they're playing the song. Oh man, that's great. That's really great. Oh, where's the... Okay, there we go. Sorry, I didn't mean to break up the party. They're all upset too. They're all like, aww, we were just having fun. Darn Jedi. That's the bar. Oh god. That's great. Alright, well, I guess that's all. Look at the HUD again. Yep, that's all the missions. Alright, to space! Ugh, hopefully the next area isn't glitching out as much as this area is. Star map. Tatooine space, and we're going to be going to Naboo next? Or, no. We're going back to Coruscant. Oh, Naboo has missions, that's what it is. Oh, all these places have missions.
I sense something. Oh, wait. No, I don't.
I sense something. Oh, wait. No, I don't. Alright, to space. Oh, I got a new ship. Alright, sure, let's do it. Whoa, okay, that was weird. I was just flipped around. Oh, okay. Tatooine pushing the limits of the hardware. pushing the limits of the software, I mean.
There's a squad of separatist vulture droid starfighters in your sector. Engage and destroy them.
Alright, so I can shoot while going.
Set a course for Naboo. And enter hyperspace when you are ready.
Alright, so, we go to Naboo next. After I defeat these jerks. Hold still. Shit. Evasive maneuvers.
Good shooting. The sector is now secure.
Yeah, they need to behave more. Alright. Let's go. Going to Naboo, right? There it is. Okay. Let's make that jump. I just realized mine has an R2 unit. What kind is that? One of the red ones. Can't remember. Maybe it's an R3? I can't remember. I thought R3s were gold though. Can't remember. I can't. Oh jeez.
There's Naboo dead ahead. But it seems Darth Maul and his Shadow Collective are blockading the planet. You won't be able to land until we deal with their ships.
Leave them alone. Oh. Yay, reinforcements!
Those Republic cruisers need time to charge their main guns. Defend them against any droid starfighter attacks. Starships are about to fire their main guns. Get clear.
Clear. Good job, guys.
That's it. The orbital zone is clear of enemy forces. Now, head to the surface, find Darth Maul, and deal with him.
Nice. All right. Let's check out that skill tree. In order to get the health boost for her. There we go. And let's see what else. What else? Well, let's increase her attack power. Gosh, she can do that a couple of times on, actually. It's weird. Alright. Then we can do it again. And then there's one more time that you can do it. But wow, she is definitely a lot stronger after giving her those two. Alright, so I have one left. Is there anything I can put it to? Anything at all? Not that I know of. No, that's two. Okay. I already got that one. The mid-air recovery. It's two, and so is that one. Okay. So. Ta-da! Improvements! Nice. Okay, so that does it for this time in All Creator. Oh god, is that, that's Jar Jar in the back. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to help him, I know I am. Alright, well, let's save here. Oh, Jar Jar, what the hell. Okay, alright. And now let's quit. Go back to the main title screen. God, Jar Jar. Some funniness probably awaiting me next time I play. Alrighty, well, this has been another All Creator Live, another day of streaming. I hope you all enjoyed it. I can't wait to get back to this game. This is actually the last world, so I'm guessing this is pretty much the last part of the. Twilight of the Republic saga. Then we're going to go into the what the hell was it called? Rise Against the Empire. Saga. That playset will be next. That'll probably take me another 2 days probably to get through. And then I'll move on to the Force Awakens pack. Which, I'm pretty sure that'll be sometime after the weekend. That'll give everybody plenty of time to see the movie. That way they don't have to worry about spoilers. And they can come and watch. And if they don't, then they're mean. Alright, everyone. Have a good night. Have a pleasant, have a pleasant sleep. Have a dream of wonderful Star Wars dreams in a galaxy far, far away. Bye, everyone.